Case has been building in India for a law against love jihad. The state of MP or Madhya Pradesh is the first state in India to come out and say that we will soon legislate a law and love jihad will be a crime. They've also announced a punishment for up to 5 years. Himachal Pradesh has also joined in. So what exactly is love jihad? And kya Hindu sachmuch khatre mein hai? We find out. The allegations of Muslim men trying to forcefully convert Hindu girls have been surfacing for a very long time. Love jihad is referred to a marriage, an interfaith marriage, where the groom essentially is Muslim and the bride is a Hindu girl. The term originated in the coastal belts of Kerala and Karnataka. It gained prominence in 2009 when Kerala Catholic Bishop Council first sounded the alarm bell. They said that nearly 4,500 girls have been converted in the state of Kerala alone. Another organization called Hindu Janajagruti Samiti also said that nearly 30,000 girls have been converted in the state of Karnataka. The controversy resurfaced in 2010, 2011 and 2014. In June of 2014, the then Kerala Chief Minister Oman Chandy said in the state legislature that nearly 2,600 girls in Kerala have converted to Islam since 2011. However, he also mentioned that none of these conversions were forceful and there was no substance whatsoever in the allegations of love jihad. One of the most prominent cases of love jihad to have come to light in modern India is that of Hadia. This 24-year-old homeopathic medical student who left Hinduism to convert to Islam in the year of 2016. A few months later, she married Shafin Jahan, triggering allegations of forced conversion and love jihad. Shafin, the husband of Hadia, appealed against the Kerala High Court judgment that had annulled their marriage. But Hadia's father alleged before the court that Hadia was indoctrinated to convert to Islam and her marriage was a part of the love jihad agenda. In another such case, in August of 2020, the UP government formed an 8-member special investigative team to probe the cases of love jihad in Kanpur. However, both Supreme Court and the special investigative team did not find any evidence of love jihad in either Kerala or in UP. They could not form the basis for the subsistence of love jihad, and there was no evidence to suggest so. A special report by a media house in November last year says that at least 7 of the 14 cases that were being probed by the UP police have either collapsed and the police have filed a closure report in these cases, as there was no clear evidence. But the absence of evidence is not the only problem. There is no clear definition of what is love jihad, and even BJP ministers are not very sure. In fact, the BJP, the ruling government, in its official communication in the parliament, time and again has said that it has no data on love jihad, and also the term love jihad has not been defined. Recently, BJP leader Kishan Reddy also said that the term love jihad is not defined under the extant laws. No such case of love jihad has been reported by any of the central agencies. So what exactly is love jihad that the government is so fervently fighting against? Well, we don't know, and neither does the government.